Hey guys, welcome to another video. How are you guys doing? Thank you so much for coming in. I really appreciate it. If you're new, do not forget to subscribe and join the family. I really appreciate that. Okay, so in today's video, we're going to be picking my August TBR. I'm so excited. It's been long I used the TBR jar, so we're going to be picking from the TBR jar. Oh my god, what's wrong? It's like I can't speak. I'm going to be picking just four books today because I don't want to put so much pressure on myself, and I want to be able to read the Heartstopper series in August. I want to finish the Heartstopper. I want to finish the old Heartstopper series, so I don't want to put so much pressure. I'm just going to be picking four books, okay? So first of all, I'm going to pick one of the numbers that I wrapped with my brother last year because I'm still yet to finish that, and my prompts are almost done. So this is the one. Number two. So number two. I honestly don't know what particular book this is because it's so small. I can't remember what was in it. So you guys are gonna tell me first. I have no idea. Cersei? Oh my god. Oh, I should have guessed because I did quickly think about it because I have the Song of Achilles on my bookshelf and I've not read it. But this is Cersei. Oh my god. Jesus. Jesus. The font is so tiny. Okay, so this is a Greek retelling I don't know anything about, but a lot of people talked about it and it was one of the reigning books then. Like, it's really good, I guess. So I can't wait to get into it. Now let's pick prompt number one. A book with an animal on the cover. It's been so long. I'm so happy. I get to choose any book. Oh, with an animal on the cover. So Get a Life, Chloe Brown. I already picked this some time ago when I was picking my TBR, but I never got to it. So there's a dog, like, or a cat, I don't know. Oh, it's a cat on the cover. So this time around, I do hope I get into it. So, a lot of people say this is one of their favorite. It says she's a geek and he's a bad boy, so it's like good girl, bad boy kind of vibe. Yes, I think I remember. Okay, the second prompt. I'm so excited. Let's see. A book I'm scared to read. Let's do something else. Okay. A book with a plant on the cover. Plant. What is wrong with me and getting books with something on the cover? I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dance of Thieves by Mary E. Pearson. I think I'm ready for this book. I think I'm ready for this book because my friend has been down my neck to read this and I've been wanting to pick it up and I feel like I'm finally ready, you know? There's a plant on the cover. You guys see, like roses. Yes. Yes. Okay, that's three books. Remain one. One more to go. I'm so excited. This fell out of it, so let's just pick this. It covered the color of the shirt you're wearing. That's very. You know, the funny thing is, when I was wearing a pink shirt, I was praying to pick this. When I was wearing a blue shirt, I was praying to pick this. But and now I'm wearing a gray shirt. I have to look for a great book. Okay. I might as well just pick this. It's, you know, I think, I hope. So it's Defy Me, the next book in the Shatter Me series. I'm presently reading Restore Me. I'm almost done. So I think it'd be nice if I just jump into the next one, which is Defy Me. So yeah. Yeah. I'm so excited. That's four. I'm feeling like picking one more. Okay, let's just do one more. You never listen to me. I never follow what I say. I said I'll pick four. I pick five now. Okay. A book from your favorite genre. I'm at this point in life where I don't even know what my favorite genre is because sometimes I think my favorite genre is romance, and then I read literary fiction and I'm like, oh my God, it's my favorite genre. But then I read this genre and I'm like, oh, it's my favorite. So yeah, you see where I'm coming from. But my default choice is always romance. Yes. Not in Love by Aliezer Wood. Oh my God, I was actually hoping to read Bride before picking up this one, but as fate will have it, I'm going to be reading this first, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. So yeah, so these are the five books I am going to be reading. Thank you so much for watching. Tell me which one of these was your favorite, or you think I should, I must read on certainly read. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Deuces.